good morning, everybody. I just want to say good morning. How do you? How's everybody doing today? Guess what? Today is June 1st. We can take our May calendar down. June 1st. Hey, when is the first day of summer, y'all? I think it's like the 23rd or 25th, something like that. But if I'm not mistaken, the longest day of the month, or the longest day on the calendar, is this month, ain't it? Trying to keep up with that stuff. I just want to say good morning, howdy do you? Me and Pooh Bear, we're fixing to rock and roll. We will be in North Dakota by the time we get done today. And gonna have a good day today. I'm hoping we're gonna have a good day today. Hey Pooh Bear, we're gonna have a good day today. Huh? Yeah, we're gonna have a good day today. Hey, my friend says, and when he talks, I listen. He said it's gonna be a good day today. Anyway, I just want to say good morning to all my subscribers, all my family and friends that's on my Facebook page. Say good morning to my boss. Say good morning to my dispatcher, Karen. And we are out here surviving. It is a sunny, sunny day on a Sunday day. And let's get her on down the road and let's see what kind of trouble we can get ourselves into. Or shouldn't that be the other way around and see what kind of trouble that we're not going to get into? The day is young, the morning is young. God gave us this day to enjoy, and there ain't nothing or anybody that's going to put me in a bad mood. So if you're planning on calling me to put me in that mood, don't call. Okay, I'm going to hang up on you if you're going to call me and start whatever. I'm just going to hang up on you. You know why? Because God told me to. Today is a good day. Don't have nobody ruin your day. Somebody going to walk up to you and give you a hard day today, or going to rip on you or whatever, tell them to walk away. Get away from me. Go. And if they're doing it on the telephone, hey, that's easy. There's a hang up button. Just hang up on them. Because people like that ain't worth being around. Like Mr. Sinister says, positive, all positive. I'm not trying to mock him, but you know, I like his philosophy in there. All positive. If you can't talk to me in a positive note, don't talk to me at all. Anyway, let's get her on down the road and let's have us a good day. Man, are we blessed. You know, that's gotta be a tedious job. Sitting at a toll booth collecting money every day. And I was just sitting here thinking, how many times do they hear good morning or good evening, how are you doing? And they probably hear that like 5,000 times a day, you know. Good morning, good evening, how are you doing? I guess if I worked in a tow booth, probably the first hour, I probably wouldn't mind saying, oh, it's all right. But by the end of the day, because some of them don't like to talk, you know. Of course, you got to understand, when we see them, we're only seeing probably one person. Maybe a couple, two, three people in a day. We have to see a shipper. We have to see maybe a few more. But we walk inside a truck stop. We see the clerk. If you see a tow tenant, you see her or him. But you don't see that many people. We like to talk because we don't get to talk all that much. But she probably or he probably has so many people, so many faces. You probably have strep throat by the time you get done talking at the end of the day, you know. Because I said good morning to her. I just got done paying a toll and I just got done saying good morning to her. And she didn't say nothing to me. She didn't say a thing. didn't even say thank you, but I can understand probably after seeing all them faces, you don't want to, you get tired of talking, you know? And I just want to apologize for yesterday's video, or this morning. June 1st, a video came up, and I know there ain't much talking in there, but I have a little bit of a cold. And yesterday, and the day before yesterday, I didn't really feel like talking all that much. But I did, because I make my videos, you know, but I'm actually feeling pretty good this morning. Guys, you gotta love this job. I just got pulled over again for a random DOT check. You believe that? That's in the state of Illinois here. It's not even the third, fourth, and the fifth yet. But I just got pulled over for a random. I had to show him my logbook. Life is grand, ain't it? Life is good. I don't care. You know, for safety, you gotta kinda like these guys wanting to do this, you know? It doesn't bother me a bit because I am 100% totally legal with everything. My boss is legal. We stay legal. We don't do anything to, you know. And the guy is real nice. The officer is really, really nice. So he's only doing his job. Two of us. Another one bites the dust. Ha! One for me. Zero for Mr. DOT. no tickets, no violations. Cop. All he did was wasted his time. We are out of here. He gave me back everything and said, you know what? You're in good shape. I could have told him that without him having to do all that. We're going on down the road, y'all. We just passed the roadside inspection. Absolutely positive. Well, we are in Wisconsin. The home of the dairy cow. Home of the cheese. What is the nickname for Wisconsin? Home of the dairy land or something like that? I gotta read me a Wisconsin license plate. Let's see what that Wisconsin license plate says. Find one first. Ah, there's one, but it's covered up. Let's see what this next one says. Ah, never mind. That's Illinois. Let's see what the next one is. That one's covered up too. I'm trying to see what the nickname is for Wisconsin. The next one is, if you can keep up with me, something about Dairyland. I know that much. couple. Just got in it. Wind picked up too a little bit. What are we doing? We're stopping? Oh, man. Come on, guys. You can't be afraid. Can't be afraid. Little bit of rain, everybody's gonna stop. Come on, y'all, you don't stop on the interstate. Huh. Look, everybody's stopping. What's going on here? Totally raining. Everybody stop. It's only rain. We'll be out, but everybody was stopping on the interstate because it's raining. That's crazy, man. Oh, well, we'll be out of it. It's just a little storm. Well, we're fixing to cross the mighty Mississippi and the state line. We are fixing to go into Minnesota. Do you guys think the way station is open? I think they're closed, being it's Sunday and all.
Warning, steep upgrade ahead.
I'm guessing they're closed.
Crossing border, entering Minnesota.
Well, guys, we are on the river, going over the river, and we're in Minnesota. Now we just got one more thing to look at. All trucks over 10,000 pounds in our weigh station went flashed. But guess what, guys? It ain't flashing. And we are in St. Paul, Minnesota. Salute! What do we have up here in the center? We got something up here. Oh my goodness sakes alive, a pickup truck and a trailer jackknife. Now you see that, Tony? I know you're doing that, the dually and the trailer, see? You gotta be careful, my friend, because even you can jackknife. Don't underestimate that trailer. It's got a mind of its own if you allow it to do it. Yes, sirree. You can jackknife a pickup and a trailer really, really easy. Just as easy as you can an 18-wheeler. But it looked like that trailer stuck onto that hitch, though. It didn't come apart. Huh. That's right. We just saw a jackknife, a pickup truck, and a trailer. Hello everybody, I am in Fargo, I say, and I don't see Trucker Josh. I know he's a week behind on his videos, and I just took a guess, but anyway, I'm in Fargo. I see a lot of Manitoba license plates here though, a lot of Canada license plates, but we are in Fargo. And we're going to get up, we're going to go to bed, get up, go deliver this load. Supposedly they got me a load not too far from here, picking up tomorrow going to Pennsylvania. Oh, but I've seen them do that, you know, make a load and then something happen and we not have it for some whatever reason. But anyway, we're going to say goodnight. And I'm uploading a video right now so you guys can get to watch. Hey, Pooh Bear, You want to say hi? You want to say goodbye? Tell them what kind of day you had today. What kind of day did you have today? Yeah? Yeah? Did you sleep most of the day today? Yeah? Did you eat good today? Yeah? Are you done talking to everybody? All right. Well, you say good night to everybody. All right. Now see, I was asking him the questions, and he was answering them. Now it's up to you guys to figure out what he said. You could probably guess by the answers or the questions I gave him. But me and Pooh Bear, we're gonna go to bed and call this a done deal, right? Are we done for today? Are we done for today? Okay, we're done for today. Good night. God bless. See you guys at 5 a.m. tomorrow morning.